is about the clerk of parliament. I have been a member of the accountability committee in parliament, and what we heard from the president was that she is retiring in public interest. The little law you know, if someone retires in public interest, he must have committed some offences. Could this be the fact? And if so, Madam Speaker, we've not had such. Of course, the president can transfer his people, civil servants, as the rules provide, but wanted to know, Madam Speaker, what are the offences that might make her miss her retirement benefits? Right now, Speaker, the other procedure issue is, I am tired of being on radio, on air, and the members of parliament have not got any answer about the whereabouts of the Speaker of Parliament. Right now, Speaker, we want to know what is the fate of the head of this institution. Honorable Speaker, why? We are 520 members of parliament. Even if it's down, we must know it is down. Because when Madam Kadaga was sick one time, the House was informed. But none of us is coming out to give the public what is happening to the Speaker of Parliament. Is he held incommunicado? We would like to know. What is the fate of Madam Speaker, the Right Honorable Jacob Olaiya? Even their children are so quiet, they are not talking about their son. The parliament is quiet. We cannot keep there without knowing the fate. So would it be procedure required, Honorable Speaker, to inform us the fate of the Speaker of Parliament? Otherwise, even my mother is asking me, who is your speaker in relation? We don't know what's happening to this big man, the head of this institution. But I was on procedure.
Yeah, thank you, Honorable Member. Honorable Speaker, Honorable Sehongo raised a very important concern. Right, Honorable Speaker, wherever we are in our villages, people from northern Uganda normally ask where the Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament is. As a result, so far we have failed to inform our people where the Speaker is. We normally follow on social media, and we don't know exactly where the Speaker is. Right, Honorable Speaker, the information I'd like to give to my colleague is a very important concern,
order,
and you need to clarify.
Order. There's an order from Honorable.
I was on procedure and cannot have order. It's a procedure matter.
Honorable
Sehongo. He's a senior member. Yes,
Honorable Speaker. Honorable Sehongo, can you conclude?
Madam Speaker, as I conclude, the issue is Johnson became sick. Government informed the public and the parliament. In Cameroon, they have a president who is never in their country, but when he's going out, the country is aware. So can we know, Right Honorable Speaker, the fate of our Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olaiya?
And I really request that we go into a very serious debate on what the right Prime Minister is going to present. But just to allay your fears, Honorable Sehongo, I'm talking to you. One, there is a speaker in this house, and the speaker is here. There is no virtue. That's one. Two, the issue of Kibirige, Madam Kibirige, the appointing authority has powers to disappoint. So that question can only be sent to the president, not to the Speaker of the House. Madam Right Honorable Right Honorable Prime Minister, can you present your statement on the status of government?
Item number three, statement on the status of government's intervention against the COVID-19 pandemic.